Thanks, Bob. The Maryland Zoo is welcoming some new additions to its chimpanzee forest.
So here they are, meet Name and Gus, the red-tailed Guenons. They both arrived here last month, one from a zoo in Tampa, the other from Atlanta. The pair were sent here to Baltimore as part of the Guenon species survival plan.
These monkeys usually live in forests and swamplands throughout Central Africa. After an introduction period, the duo will share their habitat with the Colobus monkeys.